Well, we just come back from great yarn, and then we have to go and then we'll have to go and then we'll I said, will you be back? Will you be back for your match? Actually, I wasn't sure there was one. And I said, no, but I'll just have a walk up. I said, I'd either be back at 5:15 or about 4:00. No, what's that?
Losing 2-0 after 9 minutes. Not good, is it?
So was it? Good, I missed that one. I missed you the one. What happens, quite a lot of the time, a team goes up and then the players disappear. But obviously the other team seems like spinning them. And they lose a lot of the best players. Just keep up.
Hold on, Richie. Go on, Fuzzy.
Yes! Ellie!
I've got 4 minutes here.
It's Matty for you, that. A couple of injuries, right, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Ellie! El, get the ball.
Watch it, Matty. Too tight.
Get it, Ellen! Yes, El. Drop off inside! Switch, keep it. Well played, good play.
Time, Fuzzy. Time, Ellis.
Step in.
Well done,
Ellis. Well done, Fuzzy!
Keep up.
Well, make it, Richie.
Oh, that was unlucky though for him.
That's it.
Good half, boys.
We'll have a wonder now. Want to start?
Hey,
finish
the
scourge
thing.
Makes you want to be one.
That's a good footballer. I know he is, he's pretty quick, isn't he? Yeah. Is he? Keeper. Oh, she was good. Yes. She was good, that. Oh, come on, lads. Oh, yes, yes. Here we go.
Come on. Come on. Come
Well, safe keeper. Okay. Come on, lad. That's it. Come on.
Oh, yes! 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 Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes!
Run it, Curtis! Run it! Go on, son! Yeah!
We will win! We will win! We will win!
To Dave Dixon from the 2-1 win over Crook Town. Dave, a game of two halves, and I think we rode our luck second half a bit.
We did. We played the best football I think we've played this season for 35 of the first 45 minutes. Dominated the game, dominated possession. Fantastic. Second half, we were toxic. We were that bad. And in the end, actually, Richie and Goals made a couple of really good saves. It's like smoking 60 cigarettes a game with these. I reckon I lost 6 months of my life every half, well, every second half that we put in. But the difference, we were just saying in the change rooms before there, the difference between us now and us maybe 4 weeks ago, 5 weeks ago, I think we'd lost, whereas now we're winning. So I think, to be very honest, I think even though we were fantastic first half, as good as we were there, we were equally as bad in the second half, and I think we're fortunate to get a win, to be honest. So credit to the Crook lads. I thought, I don't know what they changed, to be brutally honest, I don't think they changed too much. They went out with intensity, but they did in the first half, but we played through that, and the second we didn't, and we were very poor.
Yeah.
But, you know, and we worked hard on dead ball situations, and the lack of concentration on those was just ridiculous, with the ball, by the way. So we've got to get stuck into that and train, but at the end of the day, I'm delighted because we won, and we didn't maybe quite deserve it in the end.
Yeah, it's 3 points, isn't it, Dave? It moves us up the tail a bit, keeps us on the coattails of the top six, if you like.
Yeah, game in hand, I think. Win the game in hand, we'll be top four, to be honest. But, you know, they keep on doing... They're moving in the right direction every game, and I think everybody can see that. They've won four in a row now, and, you know, I don't see why it needs to end, to be honest. I've always said I think these will get better and better as the season goes on, and I think they're demonstrating that. But we were poor second half, mate, so we've got to address that.
Brilliant. Thanks very much, Dave.
Spot on.
Cheers.
Thanks, Dave. See you.